This tutorial will show you how to create a small test from a huge pool of questions. Giving quiz takers a small set of random questions from a large pool is a great way to quickly test knowledge and prevent cheating. As an example, I'm going to use this small quiz about Mount Everest, but keep in mind that you can use this same technique for a huge list of questions. As you can see, I have my quiz divided up into groups. For each group, I can randomize the questions. If a group has a lot of questions in it, you can select a certain number of questions to be presented to each quiz taker. By going to each of these three groups and selecting two random questions from each group, I can ensure that each student gets a six-question quiz with random questions. If you have a quiz with a lot of different groups, you can also go to the quiz properties and go to the navigation section. Here you can randomize the groups as well and select a certain number if you like. If I select two random groups out of three, I will make this a four-question quiz with a truly random order of questions. If you haven't done so already in the group settings, you can also check this option to shuffle the questions in each group. When you're ready, click OK. Let's click Preview on the toolbar to see how it looks. As you can see, I have a randomized four-question quiz. Let's close the preview and check again. Here's another set of four random questions from the quiz. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.